not so deserted streets of London. It's quite busy actually.
Whoa!